I'm assuming it's videotaping. I hope it is. Just in case anything goes wrong. Phantom radio on. Nice fresh battery in here. Give her a few seconds to settle. The iris is already ready to go. Got the battery in on the Phantom. Always make sure your battery is in there good and the door's latched. Alright. I'm gonna put the Phantom here. Phantom's radio. Let's get the iris up in the air. Alright. Activate the iris. The Phantom's still looking for satellites. You put it in loiter mode. Oop. It's in loiter mode. I want the telemetry running. Keep track of the batteries. Now the idea is, I have it in loiter. It's far enough away from the trees. Now here we go, I'm going to put this radio down. Okay, that's the iris flying on its own. Let's send the Phantom up. She's activated. Make the timer go. Hey, let me check the camera. Camera's blinking. Cruise Roy, I'm out of here. Let's go check it out. Okay, they're both up there. I'm hoping they can fly in together. The iris is losing altitude. Trying to get film of it. Going around it. I would back up if I was me, right? You gotta keep an eye on the battery over here. The iris's radio's on the ground and battery's looking good. But now she's drifting away. She's kind of drifting back and forth on the altitude. Crazy thing to do, isn't it? Okay, the wind is pushing up on the iris. It's actually raising its altitude. So what I'm going to do is bring one down. Phantom's radio. Pretty neat. Crazy thing to do, but pretty neat. They're both just chilling. Looking good on the batteries. Iris radio on the ground. EGI. It was really close. Pretty cool, they don't bother each other. Won't be sure if the video is at the same height. But the iris is holding. I got two smaller batteries in this. So I'll have to be careful, keep near the radios here. And you'll also be able to see it in my eyeglass videos. The iris does kind of move, but so does the Phantom. Alright, these are both smaller batteries in these birds. 5200 on the iris. I know they're just hovering, but usually only 6 to 8 minutes on the Phantom's battery, so I'm going to bring it back. Gotta take one more shot. All right. I'm not going to push my luck. Bring it back. Okay, to let... This is Cruz Roy with the Phantom and the Iris in the air right now. Radio's on the ground. Battery's turning red, so I gotta land it. Disabled. Alright, before I do anything, bring the Iris in. The Iris still has time. Well, we'll bring it in. Oh, not good. Well, that wasn't fun. Let me take batteries out of these guys. Definitely not fun. Iris tipped over. Hopefully she's okay. We'll check it out. This is Cruz Roy, and I'm out of here.